Terre Haute business is inching closer to its opening date. The terminal hopes to be open for business on January the 23rd. The new pub is located inside the historic Terminal Arcade building in downtown Terre Haute. Owners Shane and Nikki O'Loughlin also own Charlie's Pub and Grub in Terre Haute. They say people of all ages will be welcome to the terminal. The business is hiring right now. You can find the link to apply on our website, WTHI-TV.com.